Western Maryland until 6:30 p.m. At 5:43 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Stewartstown to near Cottonsville, moving east at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, damaging winds will cause some trees and large branches to fall. This could injure those outdoors, as well as damage homes and vehicles. Roadways may become blocked by downed trees. Localized power outages are possible. Unsecured light objects may become projectiles. Locations impacted include Elkton, Aberdeen, Havre de Grace, Calvert, Bel Air South, Bel Air North, Northeast, Juretteville, Rising Sun, Charlestown, Cecilton, Blake, Bohemia's Mills, West Nottingham, Bayview, Lombard, Richardsmere, Woodlawn, Cherry Hill, and Conowingo. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.